Well, basically, it's been good, you know. It's been freedom, you know. When you get to hear the artist get signed, it's synonymous to bondage, you know. A lot of people think, but based on as it be for you, it's freedom all the way, man. So we've been chilling, we've been enjoying ourselves here. So basically, as much as I'm signed under Zanku, I'm still independent. Let me put it that way. Because I told you earlier, it's freedom all the way, man. But basically, man, Zanku is a free label. Like, we don't need to give person stress. So we enjoy ourselves. As least they see as all of us they do. We are one family. There's no, we are one family. Even though we in our hearts know we have a CEO, we have, but basically, man, it's been one family kind of thing. So we live in life, we are enjoying life. Well, basically it's the acceptance, you know. Like you said earlier, I've been around for long, you know, under G, but now that we are with the big dogs, the acceptance is quite impressive. Like, I'm super glad for the acceptance, because I've literally not released any major single. All the releases has been like joint works, you know, like the four of us do songs, yeah, then the one I did with Zlatan, that's so far. Basically, the acceptance of everything has been great, you know what I mean? So now them get comments now. The comments is their own P now. For me, Kiss is my friend. We've been together for way long, you know, so we've been together since we were in school. Do you understand? He's like a friend, like a big brother to me. More like a big brother to myself. So basically, we are super cool. If we see, we see. If we don't see, normal work day, so to see they hard. But times we day together, we day. So no, you go surprise you say I go drop some because down yourself. Or even drop some picture. But basically the comment has been crazy, you know. I've been seeing things on Twitter, and then one came at me directly, and then I was like, yo, to start with, did you see me tweet anything about Kiss Daniel? I didn't tweet. Go meet the person with tweet now. What's happening? Do you understand? If you don't say you get the courage, go comment down for the person with tweet page. It'll be my page. Do you understand? Basically, there's nothing. I don't. All these things need to move me now. Now, no matter what they happen since. It don't happen to people who pass myself. So, because pressure, there's no pressure. We are, see, Jamo Piper dropped this single recently, like some days ago. If maybe you featuring me, everybody, if you see, go online, check our DPs. You see that everybody's using Jamo Piper's pictures. See, it's all love on this side, man. There's no pressure from anybody from anywhere, man. If we won't go hard, we go hard. Zanku know the joke. You know what I mean? If Zlatan is dropping something, we all go hard for him. If I am, everybody's going up. So there's no pressure, no beef, no nothing. We are all one family. We've been together for a long time. We've been doing this same thing we are doing officially for a long time, you know. So maybe now all these kind of things going to happen, you know. So basically, expect big things, because now projects they will be seen for future will drop, but expect big things, you know. International collaborations, national collaborations, every collaboration, everything. So no worry, just expect big things, man. I'm releasing I know go tell you now. I'm not saying I'll be Watch out for big things from Zanku Records, you know. So far video, that's Zlatan and I coming soon. My video, my song. Don't worry, I'm not gonna talk. No, I know the terms is up. Thank you. Thank you for watching me. Please keep supporting me. Keep supporting the brand Obaz. Keep supporting Zanku Records in total. Keep supporting the brand. Keep supporting Obaz. And I promise to always give you the best, man. He's the king of all vibes, you know. So basically, man, of all vibes they come. Keep supporting me. Reach me on my Instagram, Obaz_official. Twitter, the same thing. I'm here for you. And if you want to catch cruise, come to my Snapchat, Obaz_EMG.
Too exclusive TV.